back in the spray booth today. This is a Darrel Westray guitar. We've already put the base coats on, and today we're going to be putting the acrylic gloss top coat on the guitar. First of many acrylic top coats that this guitar is going to have, and when it's fully cured and dry, we'll be sanding down and buffed up on the machine to an extreme high gloss finish. Spin that round as well. Lovely. We can really see that 3D effect on there now.